क्वेश्चन 27। 7.46 ग्राम ऑफ पोटेशियम क्लोराइड वॉज हीटेड विद एक्सेस ऑफ MnO2 एंड H2SO4। द गैस सो प्रोड्यूस्ड वॉज देन पास्ड थ्रू अ सोल्यूशन ऑफ पोटेशियम आयोडाइड। कैलकुलेट द वेट ऑफ आयोडीन। अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस क्वेश्चन, पोटेशियम क्लोराइड इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ MnO2 एंड H2SO4 चेंजेस इंटू क्लोरीन गैस, एंड क्लोरीन इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ पोटेशियम आयोडाइड फॉर्म्स आयोडीन। द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ क्लोरीन फ्रॉम पोटेशियम क्लोराइड इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ MnO2 एंड H2SO4, लेट दिस बी द फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द रिएक्शन। And formation of iodine from chlorine in the presence of potassium iodide, let this be the second part of the reaction. Applying principle of atom conservation on the chlorine atoms in the first part of the reaction, we can write moles of KCl is equal to 2 into moles of chlorine. Now moles of KCl is equal to weight of KCl, that is 7.46 gram divided by molecular weight of KCl, that is 74.6 grams. This is equal to 2 into moles of chlorine. Therefore, moles of chlorine is equal to 1 by 20 moles. Now, from the second part of the reaction, it can be said that 1 mole of chlorine forms 1 mole of iodine. Therefore, we can write moles of chlorine is equal to moles of iodine, which is equal to 1 by 20 moles. Since we know the moles of iodine, we can find out the weight of iodine. Therefore, weight of iodine is equal to moles of iodine, that is 1 by 20, multiplied by molecular weight of iodine, that is 254 grams, and this is equal to 12.7 gram. Therefore, weight of iodine formed is 12.7 gram.